Hey guys, welcome back to my page. Today I'm going to be doing a unboxing of the iPhone 8 in gold, 64 gigabytes. So this is what the box looks like. You have your phone here. It's about the same size, well actually it is the same exact size as the iPhone 7 and the iPhone 6. So this is how the phone looks. Very nice. You can definitely tell that it's made differently. You probably can't tell from on camera, but the back looks like all glass. It is very pretty, and this is again the gold color, but it still has the rose gold look to it. Rose gold and white. Here's a close-up look of the back. You can tell the camera looks pretty much the same, but definitely has better megapixels. And then the front looks pretty similar as well. Still has the home button. The iPhone X doesn't, but the iPhone 8 does. I'm gonna give you a side-by-side of the iPhone 6S and the iPhone 8. So you can tell by looking at the back of both of these, it's definitely a different type of material. As always, you have your headphones and your charger that comes inside the case. And this phone does do wireless charging. You can just lay it on top of the accessories they sell to charge it like that. So now we are going to just start setting up the phone. Of course, when you start, they ask you to put in what language you need. And as soon as I grab my iPhone 6S, it's asking me if there's a new phone that I'm wanting to set up, which is weird. I don't know how it automatically knew that. I'm gonna press continue on this phone. Oh look, hold your new iPhone up to the camera. Set up your phone just by connecting with this. And this is what it looks like on the other. So I'm just gonna hold my phone up to this. And now it's syncing. How simple is that? Apple is up to the technology. So now it's just asking me for my passcode for my other phone. And now it's setting up. So simple. And now it's asking me for my SIM card. Okay, now I insert my SIM card. So let's see if it connects. So on this one, you can choose how your click is for your home button. So like some of them is a bit lighter and then some of them is a bit more tough. Then you can choose what kind of zoom you would like your phone to look. Standard or zoom. Then I'll keep it as standard. Setting up my new phone, then I will be good to go. And that is the iPhone 8.